door was unlocked and it was eerily quiet. I should have just turned around, but I saw him sitting there and I ran outside and I called the police right away. But after they inspected the place, they concluded it was suicide.
Suicide?
I don't know. Something just doesn't seem right. I have a feeling.
Last time you hired me because you had a feeling, it turned out it was just a scam and not some virtual terrorist hacking group. Fine. I'll check it out. Find out if your neighbor really killed himself.
Thank you. I'll call you after the police leave. Probably around 11 o'clock.
Yeah. Hi, Joe. All right, I'll head over.
Who the fuck said that?
Who are you?
You're wasting your time.
You killed him, didn't you?
I ain't writing shit, you fucking freak!
You can only blame yourself.
Who are you? Who the fuck is that downstairs?
You know exactly who that is downstairs. And
you know
exactly who I am.
No. No, you're fucking lying. No!